Okay, well, this all looks more complicated than it would be if I explained it, so I'll tell you what's all here. There's this plastic plate, and this goes right in here. The motor will go through the plastic plate. Oh, Sean, you're here. And these four screws will hold the motor on. Then this piece just slides right in here. And this bolts back on. And that's all there is to it.